This is CapsuleCast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. On October 19th, the report was highly critical of the State Department in the wake of the Benghazi massacre. Former Pentagon advisor David Gorig talked to media.
Just because you killed bin Laden doesn't mean Al-Qaeda is dead.
I'm Dennis Daly.